When the Cold War began, the United States was the only country with the knowledge of how to build the atomic bomb. The Soviet Union was trying to keep up with the United States' ability to create excellent weapons. Then, an arms race began. 4 years later, the Soviet Union got help from Eastern Europe and figured out how to build their own atomic bomb. The USSR also surpassed the number of weapons the United States had. The intensity to have the most weapons and the idea of nuclear war terrified Americans. Stores across the country sold atomic bomb shelter kits. Cartoons of Bert the Turtle warned and taught children during the Cold War to duck and cover in case there was ever a nuclear blast. Schools pursued duck and cover drills in which children hid beneath their desks. Overall, the tension between the United States and the Soviet Union affected the way Americans were educated and how they lived their lives.